described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents How to End Unhealthy Relationships.
I've never felt so betrayed in my life because I trusted her.
She constantly wanted to be in charge. She constantly wanted to choose what we were going to do.
They were very selfish in their own way, and they wanted me to take all the risk.
I was just really stressed out, and he was making me really unhappy.
As it progressed, I was losing more and more of myself.
What's worse, like actually being alone or being around people who make you feel alone?
As an animation, a young man walks away from a young woman. Beside her, title, How to End Unhealthy Relationships. Male and female hosts stand against a white background.
Have you ever been in a relationship that didn't make you feel good? Maybe you had a friend who betrayed you or a bad romantic relationship.
A healthy relationship is one that brings out the best in you. It should include common goals, common interests, having fun with each other, respect, trust, choice, and negotiation.
An unhealthy relationship is just the opposite. You may not feel valued or respected, or you might have a hard time voicing your opinion. There could be a lack of equality, a lack of trust, double standards, and a lot of conflict.
In this program, you're going to hear real stories of young people who've experienced unhealthy relationships, both platonic friendships and romantic relationships.
We'll also tell you how you can determine if you're in an unhealthy relationship.
And how you can end that relationship once you decide that it's not working for you.
First, we'll start off with stories of unhealthy friendships or platonic relationships.
Title, Unhealthy Friendships, Miguel.
I was taking a Spanish statewide test, and my friends knew that I spoke a lot of Spanish and that I would probably ace that test. So they were asking me before the test if I could maybe write down on my leg or a couple of the answers and give it to them so they would get a really good grade as well.
When I was changing schools,
Tia,
I was starting to lose touch with a really good friend who I had been friends with for an incredibly long time, and she had been my best friend for what felt like forever. As we drifted apart, I started hearing that she was saying really awful things about me behind my back and was telling people how much of a horrible person I was, or all these awful things that I had never done.
Emma.
She was one of my best friends at the time. I told her who I liked, like, the day before, and she hacked into my account and started talking to my crush.
Clinical psychologist Robert Eckstein.
Unhealthy relationships take lots of different forms, so it can be difficult to name one or two things that are a mark that your relationship is unhealthy. I always kind of suggest that people, rather than looking for outward signs, instead kind of think about the way the relationship is working for you and the way that it's making you feel.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.